What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another episode. We're going to be playing Forever Skies. This is going to be episode 5. Let's hop right back into it. Think we were trying to expand the airship the last time we were on. I'm not quite sure. Let's see. Man, this shit looks cool as fuck. Might be good or bad, I don't know.
Research finalized.
Printing completed.
Take a nap real quick.
Dehydration. Critical condition.
I We didn't anticipate the scale of this regression. As long as most radios are somehow working, they're still good. Now that the Postal Service has taken the communication, we have nothing to do. But admit that we're wrong. Most of our competitors can't aim so focused on survival that we begin making animals. I wish we could pick these up so I could like decorate the ship and whatnot. Make it look like I have like a little tinker station. I think my goal is for this episode to try and expand the ship, or at least upgrade it so we can carry more stuff. Because I know I can't set down with like an upgrader or something. Maybe it's another type of crafting table of some sort. Can't set it down because it's too heavy. People take back off. So. airship builder.
Printing completed.
Starvation.
Printing completed.
This is not the one I came from. Oh, it's a three light? Some helium in here.
Starvation.
Thank you.
New blueprint, simple storage rack.
Printing completed.
Hydration level is decreasing.
Printing completed.
Alright.
Printing completed.
Risk of starvation.
Printing completed.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a statue. I thought it was an actual rabbit. I was really confused.
Printing completed. Printing completed.
Oh, that's cool. So if you run into broken, like, pieces of glass, they actually...
Caution. A storm is coming.
Thank you.
see you guys later. If you like the content, don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Also, check out my other social medias and my Twitch, Stretch420 out. Peace.